Feel better already.
Emancipating the Negro from his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free, except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
Thank you.
that bent on harm, the anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers, before then arming himself and firing into an assemblage of virtuous fairgoers. As of this hour, he is considered wholly responsible for causing at least 8 God-fearing Colombians to meet their maker in heaven. He is considered brimming with danger and evil intent, and we implore you not to tempt ruination by facing him without aid of Colombia's finest. Now, back to the music.
Mother of Colombia, why do we worship 3 symbols in your memory? We worship the sword, so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven, so that we might cover the city with eyes. Worship the coffin, because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Why do you do this? I just want to go back to my family!
It's a new kind of vigor. That's a hell of a thing.
Press to summon murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.
Show some pride! false shepherd, this anarchist, is either a mulatto dwarf or a Frenchman with a missing left eye. No more than 4 foot and 9 inches.
Bet I can get to Monument Island from that station.
We're sorry to say that Monument Island is off limits. You've got to go. Workmen should proceed to the island by means of the skylines.
Skylines, huh? Those things them coppers came riding in on back by the lottery. That line heads to Monument Island. Shot.
Whoa! Whoa! Surrender! After him!
There is menace. There is threat. The false shepherd.
Come on, come on!
Full of hate and avarice and guile. Like all his kind in the Son of the Low, he seeks the Lamb and hastens to her tower even now. His intent is ruin.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff, and he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark for another time?
Skyline up above. Somehow get some elevation, I could probably reach it. that skyline to Monument Island.
I know why you've come, false shepherd. I see every sin that blackens your soul. Wounded knee, the Pinkertons, the drink, the gambling, and of course, Anna. And now, to repay a debt, you've come from my land. But not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood is yours. Do you know why these men will die for me? Because I have seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker? Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end in blood, DeWitt. Then again, it always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood. You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sarum from which you came! Go back!
Holy shit. To take this thing to Monument Island. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. Okay, I'm sure I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything. But I'm just a prophet. So I don't have to. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus!